2021 NASDAQ composite doing what? Testing that 10-day moving average. There it is right there. Bond yields came down. Tech stocks recovered. So did the NASDAQ composite. It actually ended up on the day. How about that? Up 161 points. Yeah. The interday high was 13,455, just to let you know. And we do have resistance right up here, where the top of that trend line is, where you can see it. So we can see the fact that resistance is going to be right where that gap down was. And there's that trend line. Wow, imagine that. Then we have a lower high that could come into play. And do we close above that 10-day and keep it going? Just remember one thing, and remember careful, is that the tech sector had a rebound. Why? Because bond yields had ticked down on the 10-year. That's the reason why. Now, is it the time of the year traditionally where you get great spring rallies? Spring is upon us, and we know it. But the problem is that people are buying different kinds of stocks that are power plays that we have. They're called growth and value. And they've been rotating in them for the last few months. And every time that the bond yields go higher, institutional people keep selling. They're the ones that care. The people that got their stimulus checks and rolling that money in the market, that's not going to be enough to overpower everything. Sorry, it doesn't work that way. They don't even care about bond yields, the younger investors that are speculators, but the professionals, they do care. And yes, we had a rebound, and we did. And I will say that once again, with that 10-year yield ticking down as it did, then you got the rally. But we have seen that picture over and over and over. Ever since this great rotation started. So tomorrow, we could wake up and yields could be popping up higher and then tech is getting killed again. So the big money continues to sell into some of the large cap tech and continue to do so. And some have rebounded quite well, and they have. But this is calendar 2021, and the sentiment between the professional community and big institutional investors and traders and whatnot keep doing what? Every time that we get these rallies, they sell into it and use that money to rotate right back into other stocks that are favorable under this administration that we have. So, nonetheless, that is going to be the key. And the last time we rallied and got above that 10-day moving average that was trailing and then we broke below it, we have yet to regain or close above it in the last 1, 2, 3, and today being day 4. And we're slightly right there. All they have to do is gap the market up and it will go above it. But I will say that sellers will remain to sell into this move in the tech sector that the NASDAQ composite is heavily weighted. That's why they have the NASDAQ 100. It looks very similar. And I'll be doing that one next. That was up 218 points. And it was. That's a different chart, though. So, once again, NASDAQ composite has a rally. And once again, bond yields are the cause because they were down low. Bond yields go up. Tech sells. And NASDAQ composite goes down.